This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another one of our native oak species found in Indiana, and that is blackjack oak. Blackjack oak is one that may not be familiar to many Hoosiers. It's not really a common oak in Indiana, but it can be found in the southern third of the state, growing on high, dry, rocky ridges or other areas where soil moisture is really limiting. So it'll grow in some sites where other species just really struggle because of drought. Blackjack oak is a member of the broad red and black part of the oak family, and so it does have bristle tips at the very ends of the lobes of the leaves. But you can see the lobes are not very well defined. This tree is really typified by large kind of bear paw leaves with not much of a defined lobing on them. You can also see very shiny and waxy on top, leathery in texture, and if we flip the leaf over, it's got kind of a rusty color to the underside. The buds are a medium to lightish brown, sometimes with hints of red or orange in them even. A little bit of gray hairiness to them, and the new growth twigs are very similar in color. Acorns on blackjack oak are somewhat similar to black oak acorns with some striping on them. However, the acorn caps will cover about a third to half of the acorn and do not have the loose fringes on the outside edges like black oak does. The scales are nice and tight. The bark on this species has very strong alligator hide characteristics, and so looking almost like the skin of an alligator with heavy dark gray blockiness. And this is pretty typical of trees of almost any age. So blackjack oak, found on some of our highest, driest sites in southern Indiana, one of our many oak species here in the Hoosier State.